Good day, everyone. Thank you for joining us here at WSKI TV 17 or at our website, WSKITV.com, where you can see this forecast all year round. Brought to you by 45 North, where they serve breakfast and dinner and operate at the bar in the Sugarloaf Mountain Hotel. And for Saturday, pretty nice day because we won't have too much heat for the flume. 69 to 73. We'll have mainly cloudy skies, just an outside chance of a shower. So hopefully things will remain dry because footing is important for events like this. Overall, pretty decent day. And on Sunday, that's when we'll see more sunshine with partly sunny skies, warming up a wee bit to 74 to 78. Calm winds in the morning will turn around to the southwest in the afternoon, bringing those warmer temperatures our way, and they will stick with us through the start of next week. On Monday, a high of 80, partly sunny, 40% chance of showers or thunderstorms. Tuesday, mostly sunny, high of 79. Wednesday, high of 76 with partly sunny skies, but a 50% chance of showers or thunderstorms, especially later in the day. Overnight lows, not even close to as cool as what we've had recently. So a return of summer, but hopefully not too hot, although we will notice the humidity. Mountain bike trail conditions are great in the valley. There's been just enough moisture that in great shape without being too muddy. And at the town pool, here are the hours for the coming week, noon till 5 every single day. Get it while you can. They'll be closing before we know it. And on the mountain, chairlift rides every Saturday and Sunday, 9 till 4:30. Be sure to do this. It's wicked fun, even on a cloudy day. Great to get up there and take advantage of the awesome view. And another beautiful view is from behind Bigelow on Flagstaff Lake Scenic Tours. They're made available Wednesday through Sunday. If you haven't done it yet, give Jeff a call. He's had a busy summer. And the White Wolf Inn invites you to join them on Friday nights for their fish fry. Wicked good, wicked affordable. That's in downtown Stratton. And out at Teapon Lodge and Cabins, they have music this Friday night with Davidson County Line. And be sure to check out their Sunday brunches, too. That's Teapon Lodge and Cabin, just a little bit out beyond Eustis. Here on the mountain, at the base of the mountain, you'll find music Friday night with Travis Sear. Saturday, it's Memphis Lightning. Always a ton of fun to be had at the rack at the bottom of the access road. And if you want to know what's happening at Sugarloaf or anywhere in the main High Peaks region from the Canadian border to Kingfield all year round, we are here to be your source of information like nobody else. For a live look at the weather and what the weather has been doing with our time lapse, check out our quad cam at WSKITV.com/quadcam. This is going to be our 40th year, 4 decades of giving you the information you need to know before you go.